people in the West really can't understand why these people from Russia might do this. And it's every time some logical way to understand. There's not any logic. And when we try to connect what happened to Sergei Skripal and to presidential election, it might be some link, but it might be not, because it's not any logic. And when people commit such a crime, it might be order making some years ago, because Putin himself comment in 2010 after Sergei Skripal and other people been swapped with another 10 agent from United States. Even it was already, Sergei Skripal was pardoned. I mean, he spent some time in prison, he was pardoned, he was swapped. It means what else? But for Putin, he was a prime minister in this time. He said, no, these people never ever forgiven.